صح.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين، هذا محمد.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. First day after three days, and literally this is our last video of the day. By saying that, I am going to ask a question. Sorry, Uncle Umar, question that I've been, you know, I mean, always like thinking to answer, but then I forget all the time. But alhamdulillah, it came up to the right time, and I'm going to ask Uncle Umar. But Uncle Umar, I've got a question for you now. Basically, right?
Difficult or easy?
Little bit difficult, right? Is it right permissible to charge a Muslim brother or sister a fee, right, to attend a dawah, what is it called? Kind of a dawah event, dawah conference or dawah event. People now, right, dawah makers have platform and they have links. Right, if you are attending, you have to pay and get ticket. Right, they got different price, family, single, whatever, senior, they have different price. And if you are attending, you have to pay and get ticket before you're attending. Is that permissible in Islam? Permissible. Go on.
قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم خير القرون قرني فالذين منه. The best century is mine, and then the one after, and then the one after. قال الإمام مالك رحمة الله عليه كل يؤخذ منه ويرد عليه. We take from everybody and reject from everybody except Muhammad السلام. So anybody can make mistakes, and anybody if he got the knowledge. Because if you make mistake in cooking, brother, is your problem. If you make mistake in football, is your problem. But if you make mistake in Islam, you're gonna be cursed. Because you shouldn't speak. You shouldn't speak in Islam without knowledge. So either you have to take from the knowledge of people, or you take the risk yourself and you speak. Now we take, now, and the Prophet Islam said, لا تقوم الساعة إلا على شرار الناس. The hour will never come except in the most weird and wicked people. And we know there is so many signs of the hour these days.
Yeah. Go on.
So, are we close? Are we close to the hour, brother, or not close? Do you think are we close or not close?
Alamat al-Sa'ah, so we are close.
Why? Because the good small signs and big signs.
Yeah.
The old small sign finished. Now we're waiting for the big sign. Now, where? Where in the history of Islam, Muhammad al-Salam make money for his da'wah?
Never heard of it.
Where the Sahaba, the companion, make money of the da'wah? Forget the Sahaba. Where the Tabi'een, the follower, and the follower of the follower. So every this invention, and the Prophet said, "كل بدعة ضلالة." Every invention is misguidance. وكل ضلالة. Every misguidance in the hellfire. I watch Ali Dara. Someone sent me. I don't know why the Prophet sent me this, but someone sent me a clip of Ali Dara, and this piece of the, what's his name, Musa Adnan.
Don't mention, leave it, don't mention it.
The one he was quick, you know this, what's his name, Tate something.
Just go on, leave it.
What did the Tate, the guy, Tate?
Who Tate?
Tate something, the black guy.
Andrew Tate.
Andrew Tate. When he became Muslim, he ran quickly. And let me raise my finger and take foot. What does this mean? What? How?
Guys, we will come to Islam.
And the finger, sure, sure. The finger, what? Sure.
So, Allahu Akbar. One
so
Allah.
When the Sahaba say do like this, when the Sahaba after Badr, after any battle, they run like this. This is like invention to be. And why you run to him? Why you run to him? Allahu Akbar. He should run to you and tell you, Alhamdulillah, brother, you saved my life. Alhamdulillah, Islam is not gonna be big because someone coming. He gonna be big. Gonna go. He will be big because he is a Muslim.
Well, you can go on doing.
So, brother, there is no any shred of evidence. These people are thieves. The bugs. You know the bug. You know the mosquito. They just suck in your blood without any justification. Ali Da'ara saying in the video, give me £100. I teach 10 people salah to 30. Now auction, you see? £100 and the video, six people watching. Yes, he making stream, he and Musa, the son of Adnan. Yes? Give me £100, I teach 10 people or 30. So, what? How come you treble the thing? And brother, did Muhammad salam ever, you know if Muhammad salam charge you for hadith and Quran, nobody Muslim should have any money because you want to pay him. You tell you surah, you pay him. You pay your hadith, you pay him. 100,000 hadith, you're going to pay him. There's no like this, brother. There's no. And the Prophet said, Al-Yadi al-Ulya, khairun al-Yadi al-Sufla. The hand which you give, because when you don't give from the bottom. Unless you give something naughty. You give from the top to the bottom. The one who gives is better than the one who takes. Look! Where is brother? I tell you how these are scums. Wallahi al-Azim, I watched video for Ali Dara and the commercial, the advertise for riba, for bank.
No.
He advertised.
Leave Ali side. So my question was kind of like, you know what I mean? It was kind of general question.
Yeah. So can I
specific, right?
Listen, Habibi. If this your idea now is right, we don't need Quran. You know why? Because Quran was revealed in certain incident, and this didn't happen, so we don't need it. But you have to implement the Quran in the reality. So we said this. Let's implement in the reality. The channel. Ali Da'ara making Ali Da'ara channel. A man have no knowledge about Islam and he decided to make Da'wah channel and he made, Allah my witness, the video about riba, lending money and interest and this and that. So, can you brother, the Arab say, لَيْتَهَا مَا زَنَتْ لَيْتَهَا مَا تَصَدَّقَتْ. You are not allowed to be prostitute and to give sadaqah. Allah, why are you making prostitute? Because I want to give charity. No, you better don't make prostitute and we don't need charity. So Ali Da'ara making da'wah and advertise to Muslim riba bank. Why you want to advertise? Because you want money. Why you want money if you are young, brother? If you are young and you're born in this country, yes? Why? Why, brother, if you are young and you got muscles and you got the language and you can't have a job, why you want advertising money?
I don't want me to give you a hard time, brother.
No problem. Sheikh Donkey, the same. Give me money, I give £10 for prayer mat. Why, brother? The Prophet said, جُعِلَتَ الْأَرْضِ مَسْجِدًا لِأُمَّتِي. The whole earth is masjid except two places. Where the animal stand, because the animal make wee-wee, so you cannot pray there. Yes? And the graveyard. And wet with dirt. But if it's dry, you can't pray. Why £10, brother? Why you give him? You want to come to Islam. And from day one I give you, I should tell you, this religion of giving, not taking. I'm not telling you, brother, please come to Islam and I'm going to give you. No. One kafir came to Muhammad and told him, I want fight in your side. And the Prophet no, this was a Muslim. The one he came, he's a kafir, and he said, نحن لا نسعين المشرك. We don't take help from مشركين. But someone Muslim coming to him, and he said, oh Prophet, I want to join you. And the Prophet was happy, and he gave him something was available in front of him. Maybe food, maybe gown, he said. And he said, I didn't, ما بايعتك على هذا. I didn't make pledge for you to give me this. And he said, what you pledge for? And he said, my pledge to fight in the sake of Allah and get hit here and go to Jannah. After the battle, and he said, the Prophet said, he used to remember, أين صاحبكم? Where's your friend? They go there and find him. He said, they had arrow in here. He said, ذاك عبد صدق الله فصدقه. This slave was truthful to Allah, and Allah was truthful to him, and he accepted him. So this is Islam, but this is the story telling to me. No, brother, come Islam. I give you a breakfast every day. I give you praying mat. No, this is the deen of test. Am hasibtum an tadkhulu al-jannah? Do you believe you go to Jannah like this without being testing like we test people before you? وَلَنَفْتِنَنَّكُمْ Definitely, surely, we're going to test you as we test people before you. وَلَنَفْتِنَنَّكُمْ حَتَّى نَعْلَمَ الصَّادِقِينَ We're going to test you until we know the truthful. The Prophet ﷺ said, أَلَا إِنَّ سِلْعَةُ الْسْكِرِيمِ The goods of Allah expensive. The goods of Allah al-Jannah. You cannot, brother, I give you everything, go to the Jannah. You go to hell. What is Jannah? You have to pay, brother. You have to sacrifice. This deen, brother, didn't come. People get him. Abu Bakr, radiallahu anhu arda, the Prophet said, I need some money. And Umar ibn Khattab said, every time Abu Bakr is going to beat me, today I'm going to beat him. And Abu Bakr brought all his money. And Umar said, I'm going to give half of my money. And he was happy. He think you're going to win over Abu Bakr. And when Muhammad Islam said, I said, oh, Abu Bakr, ما تركت لأهلك? What you left for your family? He said, تركت لهم الله ورسوله. I left for you. He gave everything. And Umar said, radiallahu anhu arda, I will never compete with you anytime. I confess now, you are the winner. عبد الرحمن بن عوف ماذا? He was rich. He gave half of his money. عثمان بن عفان رضي الله عنه وارضاه. He equipped 800 camel. By the today, 800 tank. He gave 800 tank with the all the equipment, with the shield, with the sword, with the food. He said, I give you 800. This deen, brother, of giving, not taking. So when you see someone is scheming like this,
it's getting cold.
Any question?
No.
Can I ask one question right there, Umar Mokbi, if you over?
Fire.
On this same question, I've heard this question asked before. And what I normally see is the answer for this one they give is they bring actually some hadith forward to say that, for example, a person who is dedicating his time and his lifetime to giving dawah, he also have to have provide for his family as well. So if he's going to invest an ample amount of time into this deen, into the time for giving time to other people to make them learn and from Sahih, so they said that this then is justified. What do you think on this one, Umar Ma? Because I have personally seen Umar Ma, people take money, and literally, I mean, the brother is going on a bigger scale, so he's talking about venues, but I am talking
when
about
you're gonna stop, brother, when you're gonna stop?
No, I'm just
I work with some people.
Yeah.
He used to collect big money for certain country.
Uh-huh.
And what they did, they said, what the same statement you say,
yeah.
We working,
yeah.
And he said, okay,
yeah.
You take some. Yeah. And said, my wife is helping me. Mm-hmm. So my wife have been taken.
Yes.
So we both of them, we eating, yeah. And we have to be this.
Mm-hmm.
Where is the limit, brother?
There is no limit. I agree with you, Murma, by the way.
In the verse of Quran,
yeah.
When you are trustee for what you call an orphan money. What you allowed to do? فليأكل المعروف. If you are full time dedicated for an orphan money, you should get in the minimum. But why, brother? Why you? Then I ask you, why you dedicated 24/7? What job in Islam now can make you dedicated 24/7? If you work 8 hours, or why you cannot? How much you need, brother? How much you need? I could survive on £100 a week.
I agree with you.
I could survive in 5,000 a week.
But I've heard these people give this answer. So that's why I tell.
Because they are thieves.
Of course, 100%.
Because if I'm working,
yeah.
Why I take money?
Your reward is with Allah.
But innama sadaqat, Allah said, charity money for 8 people. الفقراء والمساكين والعاملين عليها والمؤلفة قلوبهم وفي الرقاب وابن السبيل والغارمين وفي سبيل الله. 8. And this have to be, because Ibn Taymiyyah, the asker, صحبة الله عليه, if the money is sick, is little, and the people of the frontier need it, and the orphan and the widow need it, which one we give? And he said he gave it to the frontier. Because if the people frontier get destroyed, you're going to be destroyed as well after that. But if they are not destroyed, they're going to save you and whatever. Because in time of...
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam. In time of problem, civilian doesn't count. Because civilian is making like using food, using medicine, using shelter. But the people who are in the front line, this is gonna that you call the front line.
Yeah. Without this everything.
So, but if you want, honestly, make excuse. ولا تحسبن الله بغافل عما يعمل الظالمون. If you oppress the people who need the charity, don't think Allah sleep. Don't think He take you off or go or doesn't see. Everything great. Why? Why are you eating? One answer. The day, and this for every piece of dirt, making money out of Islam. When Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu arda became caliph, the next day, he went to the market. He had something to sell. And Abu Ubaidah, not Abu Ubaidah in Palestine, Abu Ubaidah Amr ibn Jarrah, may Allah bless him, he said, where are you? Where are you going, caliph? He said, I got family. I got, because he gave all his money to the Prophet. He said, I said, no problem. You stay at home and we'll give you half sheep. The caliph, the king of Muslims, the rural Islamic countries, half a sheep, either to eat it or exchange something to get flour, because this is half a sheep. So you can sell, exchange it with flour. You can change it with milk, because
easier than everything.
So how are you gonna eat, brother? If Ali Dara every day make it, give me £100 to teach, and Sheikh don't give £10, and what's it, Mansour and these people buy da'wah wise, badge da'wah wise t-shirt £40. Why, brother? Why £40? These people making advertise. I had a fight, I had a problem with this dirty Turkish guy who was with me, Anwar, from Cyprus. May Allah curse him. He said, Uncle Omar, we have, I don't know, 2,000 subscribers, we make advertising. I said, I don't make advertising, brother. I'm not munafiq. I don't tell people don't make advertising, and I make advertising. How much you want? I can give you 70, 80 pounds a week. Shut up. You work for me, you upload, you did it, and what he did, Ibn al-Khanzira, he shut down the channel. About 1 million viewers. Why? I said, I don't have a lot of money, but I give you 70, 80, maybe 100 maximum. But I don't want to advertise naked woman on my channel. I cannot tell you become good Muslim and they know when the Islamic Channel they deliver to give you woman in the beach until you coming to Dubai or something like this. I'm not, I cannot bother. Laitaha mazalat, she shouldn't, she shouldn't commit adultery and she shouldn't give zakah. يَهْلِنَا أَمَنُوا لِمَا تَقْلُونَ. This is a verse in Quran. لِمَا تَقُولُونَ مَا لَا تَفْعَلُونَ. Why you believe? Why you say things you don't do? كَبُرَ مَقْتًا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَنْ تَقُولُوا مَا لَا تَفْعَلُونَ. It's very big hated to Allah when you say things you don't do. I tell you, brother, why you smoking? I'm smoking behind here. Why you looking at woman? I'm looking at the woman. Why you always concentrating in white woman give them da'wah? And I talk to white woman. No matter. You have, subhanallah, and nafsuka tifli. Imam Shafi'i said, the soul like a baby. Iza lam yuftami, dalla ala rida'ati al'abu. Why your mother stop giving you milk? Why? Because she hate you? Because she want you to be a man. If she doesn't stop the milk, you're gonna be sucking till you are 50. She wants you to grow up and eat the normal food, to eat meat, to become stronger. So sometimes you should, I don't know if it's in English, what do you call it? You should make
man up. Man up. Like you need to man up. Like man up, rajal, like become a...
No, no. Fatima, when the woman stop feeding the milk, what do you call it? Fitam in Arabic. I don't know what you call it in English. But you need to do this yourself in your desire. I want to wear sex clothes. No. Why? Muhammad, I never wore sex clothes. Umar ibn Khattab had one gown. Why I have to every time come with a jacket? What is the price, Shamsi Bay, to have jacket? Some people tell me this make 250-pound jacket. What is the price you have jacket every week? Why? Wallahi, brother, I have few clothes and I'm scared when I die. Allah is going to tell me. Why? Why you bought these things? Why? Who will you copy? Michael Jackson or Umar ibn Khattab? Brother Allah and Allah. You have to be brother. If you are not, shut up. Those people Islam. Da'wah man, this Ibn Khanzira, he made Badr Club 313. The number of the people, Muslimin in Badr. These people, Raqad Radi Allah. Allah. You know, Hatib ibn Abi Balta, when he done mistake, Umar said, Prophet, let me have him. And he said, no, Umar, leave him. And he said, why? He said, La'alla Allah utala ala qalbi. May Allah look at him, and he knows his own people of Badr. People of Badr have different category, different status with Allah. Yawm al-Furqan, the biggest day in Islam. And he said, Club Badr, or Badr Club. And you go to Dubai and drive fast car with Muslim money. And this Muslim money, maybe a Pathan woman, widow, she had no way to be except to be prostitute. She had not. Her husband died and nobody helped her. What you gonna do? So instead to protect a woman like this, you go and drive with the Muslim money, fast car in Dubai. These things take people out of Islam, brother. These people, if she commit adultery 100 years, it's not her fault. What she's. It's fault of this bastard who go to...
Okay, you let her come
here. Yo! Riding, who told you ride horses for fun? والعاديات ضبحا فالمغيرات صبحا. Allah said in the Quran, not the jockey club or jogging, no. فالمغيرات. There are horses which go with the sake of Allah. So what about, give me any name. I'm not slandering, but I'm pointing. Which one? This SF Dawah, this body, just go. They enemy of Islam. Tell me why. Why the enemy of Islam? Because if I waste your time, I am enemy. If I make a video to watch it, half an hour, and I got 30, 40,000 watch it, that's 20,000 hour. If you work minimum wages, 20,000 by 10 is what? 200,000 pounds. So instead of reduced to Islam, 200,000 pounds, I was time 316 John easy kid. What if you hear this mother monkeys years and what gonna be, what gonna, how many Muslims gonna save from this? Is Allah gonna, Allah told you if you stay with these people surrounding Allah and his messenger, you are a kafir like them. إنكم إذا مثلهم. So they be, you become, they make you cover, they make you waste your time, they make you lose direction. Direction is وما لكم. Allah said وما, why don't you, وما لكم. Allah told you, he's denial question. He, I'm not gonna say surprise because Allah have different attribute, but Allah say why don't you strive for the poor and the vulnerable and the needy. You make video like this, brother? I challenge you to give me a name of honorable channel from this corner.
No, can't do it. You know I can't.
Because I know other channel who got 40 and 50 and 100,000 and they don't implement and they don't accept the monetizing. They don't need money. We don't haram money, brother. كل ما نبت is Google حلال. Is money, is Google money حلال? No, brother. Google, when you say certain word, they tap, they suppress you because they are not Muslim and they are not Salafi like Shamsi and they don't like us. Any Muslim try to reform Islam, not reform, try to improve the situation of, astaghfirullah azim, I used reform wrongly, may Allah forgive me, not reform,
like improve
Islam, he's a terrorist. You are not terrorist except you are a slave and you're dropping your pants, you are good Muslim today. But if you talk about Africa, you are terrorist. If you talk about Middle, the Gulf, you are terrorist. If you talk about Iraq and see terrorists, anything, but when they do, whatever they do, they are not terrorists. Only use terrorists. Brother, may Allah bless you, may Allah protect you. I think it's time to back up. Any question, Bob, go.
No.
Salaamu alaikum.